and then like a kind of egg-shaped torso and head. Doesn't really look like he has much of a neck, which I imagine he wouldn't, because the weight of his head has to weigh like at least like 300-400 pounds. So he has no neck. He has a mustache, and he has hair that's growing all the way up on the side of his head. So he has hair, but it's just the whole forehead is hair. His whole head is hair. And then he has a tongue, but he's not just sticking his tongue out. This is like Perro Sparrow levels of tongue. All right, so... And he also has a nice pair of shades, okay? So that's Vegapunk, and he's 43 years old here, so we finally get an age for Vegapunk. Yeah, so that's 22 years ago, so that means Vegapunk right now would be 65. Yeah, so I thought Vegapunk would be a lot older than that right now. I thought he would be, like, in his 90s or maybe even older, maybe, like, 200 years old with, like, cybernetic enhancements. But no, he's the same age. He's, like, a normal age right now. He's, like, 65. He's not even really that old, to be honest with you. There's plenty of characters. Like, Garth is older than Vegapunk. Muscle legs. And then, like a kind of egg-shaped torso and head. Doesn't really look like he has much of a neck, which I imagine he wouldn't, because the weight of his head has to weigh, like, at least, like, 300-400 pounds. So he has no neck. He has a mustache, and he has hair that's growing all the way up on the side of his head. So he has hair, but it's just the whole forehead is hair. His whole head is hair. And then he has a tongue, but he's not just sticking his tongue out. This is like Perro Sparrow levels of tongue. All right, so... And he also has a nice pair of shades, okay? So that's Vegapunk, and he's 43 years old here, so we finally get an age for Vegapunk. Yeah, so that's 22 years ago, so that means Vegapunk right now would be 65. Yeah, so I thought Vegapunk would be a lot older than that right now. I thought he would be, like, in his 90s or maybe even older, maybe, like, 200 years old with, like, cybernetic enhancements. But no, he's the same age. He's, like, a normal age right now. He's, like, 65. He's not even really that old, to be honest with you. There's plenty of characters. Like, Garth is older than Vegapunk. Vegapunk, it's been a while. Yeah, don't worry about the Giants. I had a chat with them earlier. They're going to be taking those books back to Elbaf. Don't worry. Apparently, they were ordered by some giant that was covered in bandages. So some kind of, like, mummy giant or something. Anyway, don't worry. They're not going to destroy the books or anything like that. They're not going to hand them over to the world government. So, Vegapunk, by the way, we get a full view of him, finally. And his Stella body is... It's Albert Einstein's, you know, like the picture that Albert Einstein took with his tongue, like, you know, like that's the picture here, okay? So, Vegapunk, oh god, how to describe this man's body? By the way, most people that anything, whatever you guessed up until now, probably not accurate, although, you can go back and look this up, but I remember I was part of Roger Bass's Vegapunk design contest, like, 3 or 4 years ago, I think it was back in 2018, he did the art contest, and everyone entered in what they thought Vegapunk would look like. If I remember correctly, the winner of that contest actually did draw Vegapunk with, like, a giant forehead. So it would make sense, okay? Because he has, get it? Because he has a big brain, so... Oh, muscle legs. And then, like a kind of egg-shaped torso and head. Doesn't really look like he has much of a neck, which I imagine he wouldn't, because the weight of his head has to weigh, like, at least, like, 300-400 pounds. So he has no neck. He has a mustache, and he has hair that's growing all the way up on the side of his head. So he has hair, but it's just the whole forehead is hair. His whole head is hair. And then he has a tongue, but he's not just sticking his tongue out. This is like Perro Sparrow levels of tongue. All right, so... And he also has a nice pair of shades, okay? So that's Vegapunk, and he's 43 years old here, so we finally get an age for Vegapunk. Yeah, so that's 22 years ago, so that means Vegapunk right now would be 65. Yeah, so I thought Vegapunk would be a lot older than that right now. I thought he would be, like, in his 90s or maybe even older, maybe, like, 200 years old with, like, cybernetic enhancements. But no, he's the same age. He's, like, a normal age right now. He's, like, 65.
rolling up, Uber black Cadillac, high heel boots and a sexy body full of tats. Baby's bad, oh baby's hella bad. After her there ain't no coming back. Wanna take a run at that. I think she's feeling me, turn it up a few degrees. My imagination of her body gets the best of me. Oh gosh, she's such a tease, bitten lips, bruised knees. I'm addicted to her, need her touching me. Cause she got a bad little waist and we tearing down this place. Off the liquor that we chase, got some egos to the face. Baby I don't need no space, coming closer for a taste. And I'll show you how I make everything just fade away. Cause she's like sex, drugs, cocaine, body so insane. Jealous of the clothing that she wears up on that tight frame. All game, no shame, baby came here to play. I feel like an addict cause she's sex, drugs, cocaine.
that's growing all the way up on the side of his head. So he has hair, but it's just the whole forehead is hair. His whole head is hair. And then he has a tongue, but he's not just sticking his tongue out. This is like Perro Sparrow level.